One of the Templar targets. It's over. Thank you for bringing us here.
Thank you. Spiderwebs help stop the bleeding, and they prevent wounds from getting infected.
Good book?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, are you blushing?
What would I have to blush about?
You tell me.
It's of no interest to you, I'm certain. It's a book.
I can see that.
It's one of Varric's tales. Swords and Shields, the latest chapter.
So you like to read? What's wrong with that?
It's frivolous. There are more important things for me to do.
That's just her favorite.
Nobody asked you, Tevinter.
I couldn't finish the last one you lent me. I actually feel dumber for having tried.
It's literature. Smutty literature. Whatever you do, don't tell Varric.
Maybe I should read that book.
You? No!
Why not me?
You're the Inquisitor.
Oh, I see.
They're terrible. And magnificent. And this one ends in a cliffhanger. I know Varric is working on the next. He must be. You could ask him to finish it. Command him to. Pretend you don't know this about me.
I've got a minute if you need something.
Cassandra is waiting for the next issue of Swords and Shields.
I must have heard that wrong. It sounded like you just said that Cassandra read my books.
What's so surprising about that?
Well, you have met Cassandra, haven't you? Wait, did you say the romance serial? Oh, she'll be waiting for a while then. I haven't finished it and wasn't planning to. That book is easily the worst I've ever written. The last issue barely sold enough to pay for the ink.
Well, Cassandra seems to be hooked on it.
And I honestly thought a hole in the sky was the weirdest thing that could happen. So, you want me to finish writing the latest issue of my worst serial for Cassandra? Oh, that's such a terrible idea. I have to do it. On one condition. I get to be there when you give her the book.
You've got a deal.
I'll get to work then. You know, the fact that the book is terrible just makes it more worthwhile somehow.
Inquisition.
Work of whatever they used to call it.
Any news on the House of Repose, Inquisitor?
Let's speak later.
Goodbye. Inquisitor.
The order was sent?
This morning. At your service.
All right.
disaster is what it is, and you know it.
Theirs were not the only.
So the mages are back in line, and the Templars are mad as rabbits?
I'm odd that more men show up at the manor to speak to
Inquisitor.
You and not
I. What an unexpected pleasure.
I apologize,
sir.
You
must
never
have
met
had
those
a long
before.
Journey to
and
the
what
city.
Did they need?
Might there be any
Nothing
news from this house?
I hope.
They asked about ruins.
Here's a letter from Eleni. He's safe with his family in the Dales.
Oh, my Eleni. Oh, bless you. The Dions will sponsor the Duparakets as a family deserving of a noble title, Inquisitor. You have my word. Now, please, forgive my hastiness, but I must read Eleni's words. Make her keep you.
Good to see you safe, Inquisitor. We've got trouble ahead.
Are the Red Templars here?
There's a few up in the hills, but for once, they're not our biggest problem.
What is?
Oh. Crestwood was the site of a flood 10 years ago during the Blight. Not the only rift in the area, but after it appeared, corpses started walking out of the lake. You'll have to fight through them to get to the cave where Sir Hawk's Grey Warden friend is hiding.
Have any undead attacked the camp?
We've had a few shamblers, but most head toward the village below. Maybe someone in Crestwood can tell you how to get to the rift in the lake. Maker knows they'll want help. Good luck, and please be safe.
To get to the rift in the lake.
Maybe the locals will lend us a boat.
Thank you.
Thank you for your aid, Inquisitor.
What are you doing in Crestwood?
A warden named Stroud is wanted for questioning. We heard he'd passed through here, but the villagers knew nothing. They have troubles enough.
What have you been told about this rogue warden?
Warden Commander Clorel ordered his capture. I can say no more than that. I hope Sir Stroud comes with us peacefully. I trained under him for a time. He's a good man, I'm sure of that.
Will you stay to fight the undead here?
My orders forbid it. Crestwood was only a detour. If the Inquisition can help, I beg you to do what you can. The villagers have already lost too many.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Sir, are you sure we can't help the village?
Our orders are clear. If we can't find Warden Stroud, we return to the world.
None of those wardens mentioned a new leader. I don't think they're part of Corypheus's plot to seize the Order.
Or some of the best liars I've ever seen. Nah, you're right. They're probably clueless.
I hope Hawk's warden friend has answers for us.
Did you see how the Grey Warden saved me from those corpses? They're amazing. I'm going to see if they're looking for recruits.
You want to join the Grey Wardens now?
You're the Inquisitor.
But yes. The Wardens are heroes. They saved me from those demons, Your Worship. With all that's happening, I'd like to help people the same way.
And I wish you luck in their service.
Thank you, Your Worship. I'll make you proud.
Thank you.
undead by the gates.
The guards need help.
Windows, bring the animals into the barn. What else? Why doesn't Judith live in the village while this is going on? Maker, if something happens...
Are you looking for someone named Judith?
Oh, was I speaking out loud? Judith lives outside the village. I asked her to hide here when the undead came, but she wouldn't hear it.
Why wouldn't she hide where it's safer?
Likes her space, she says. I told Judith my house was big enough. Me and the boy could sleep in the barn if she wanted room. She turned me down.
Good day to you.
And to you.
A moment, Your Worship. What's going on here? Ever since that green light appeared, undead keep rising from the lake. The mayor can tell you more. I hope Andraste sent you, Your Worship. We've been trapped here for weeks.
Crestwood is finished. Sooner I get away, the better off I'll be. Harvest would be poor. It's not safe to work the fields.
Still out there. I'll come out when it's safe.
Who is that anyway?
Please! The mayor could use your assistance.
How someone born into wealth and power would choose to live like a peasant.
Let's be fair. I live like a rich peasant.
You ignore your peers and spend your time among laborers and criminals in taverns.
I wish. These days it's all outposts and marching.
You know perfectly well what I mean, darling.
Look, all those things you like about nobility, power, wealth, notoriety, those are the things I hate about it.
You have very peculiar tastes.
Just wait until you meet my friends.
The Inquisitor. Oh, Mayor Dedrick of Crestwood Village. At your service, despite everything. Are you here to stop the undead?
We will, right? I mean, these people are terrified.
The undead are appearing because of a rift in the Fade. How can I get to it?
The light in the lake? It's coming from the caves below old Crestwood. Darkspawn flooded it 10 years ago during the Blight. Wiped out the village, killing the refugees we took in.
I saw a dam. If we use it to drain the lake, I can get to that Fade Rift.
Drain the... There must be some other way.
We are trying to help. The Inquisitor is the only one who can close the rifts.
You'd have to evict the bandits in the old fort to use the dam. I can't ask you to risk your life.
Crestwood can't last much longer. I don't want to leave without doing what I can.
I suppose it must come to this. This key unlocks the gate to the dam controlled past the fort. The rift must be in the caves under old Crestwood. But, Inquisitor, I would not linger there.
Tell me about your village.
It's seen happier days. We farm what we can, trade with the merchants who travel the King's Road. We only want peace, Your Worship. It's all we've ever wanted.
What can you tell me about the bandits camped in the fort?
The highwaymen? Thugs and thieves. They make a living raiding caravans on the King's Road. When the dead rose from the lake, the bandits killed the old gamekeeper and the fort and took it for themselves. We could have saved people if we'd been able to hide there instead of in our homes.
I'm surprised a town as small as Crestwood outlasted the Blight.
It was a close thing. The Darkspawn followed a band of refugees running from the Blight. Some of the refugees were... They were very ill. But we took them in. They perished when the Darkspawn flooded old Crestwood.
How did Darkspawn manage that?
They found the dam's controls. Wrecked them. All I remember is the refugees and villagers screaming as they drowned. And now, they return to us.
Until later.
Of course.
Honorous Inquisitor. I am Sister Vaughan. Does the mayor finally plan to drain the lake? I must find someone to retrieve the remains of those lost there.
Have I interrupted a funeral service?
We lost many friends in the first attack. There will be endless time to mourn. The fear is how many more will be added to the pyre.
You want to exhume the corpses at the bottom of the lake?
They were the Maker's children. Their earthly bodies deserve better than abandonment in a mire. A funeral service will help put living minds at ease.
Your devotion does you credit, sister.
Seeker Pentecost. Forgive me. I did not expect to see the right hand of the divine in our humble village.
Be at ease. We have too much to do to stand on rank.
as you say.
What did you mean by finally drain the lake?
The undead returned only after the light in the lake appeared. If we want to stop them, we must investigate. But the mayor sent no one at all. I fear he thinks that emptying the waters would unleash even more monsters on us.
Till later.
Andraste guide you.
There's the keep the mayor talked about, and the bandits.
The walls look sturdy. Taking it wouldn't be easy.